your hands, everybody, if you got what it takes. Cause I'm KRS and I'm on the mic and premieres on the breaks.
They say everything is supposed to get better with time. Yeah, right. We still in the same hood, rocking the same clothes, with the same problems every day. My mama works hard for her money. She let it be known that if something new was gonna come in this house, we was gonna have to work for it. And we've been doing pretty good this year. I ain't got no trouble, and we've been keeping up with school for the most part.
Dude, Tuck, where's your phone? What time is it?
You had it last. Where'd you put it?
I didn't have it.
Yes, you did.
Wait, hold up. If you don't know me by now, I doubt you'll ever know. The power goes out in the hood more often than the police do.
I know you did.
And yet somehow, it's still our fault.
It's the last week of school. Yeah. We're not doing this again. I don't care where y'all go. You better not be in this house.
Three grown men getting ready in the same bathroom builds character. And your immune system.
Is this your toothbrush?
Man, screw all that. Ooh, gotta get dressed.
Hey, Duty, you better not forget that backpack again.
Now, anywhere else, the bus would have probably stopped by now. But our bus driver wasn't just any bus driver. We had Unc.
We don't know whose uncle he is or what he really does. But today,
look what we got here again.
He's a bus driver.
Same three. Huh? Little Migos. I don't know who Quavo. I don't know who Takeoff, I don't know who Offset, but you set me off.
Come on, old man. Leave them alone. Let them on the bus.
Look here. Look here. You be walking.
Let them on the bus.
You be walking to school.
And he always has a lesson for us.
And you keep chuckling all the time like it's a game. And you know I know your auntie.
You don't know our auntie.
Cheryl. Same one. Had a little crosshair to the left.
Well, we don't got time for this. Let's we got class. We got
school. I don't have to do this. Look at me, player. I don't have to do this. I'm paid. I'm paid. This is community service work. You dig what I'm saying?
What's he talking about?
So if one of us is late, we're all late. Huh? You dig what I'm saying? Now get on the bus. And young lady, hey, stop doing all that.
Years of non-standard standardized testing, poor public transportation, government meals, and social media programming has led us all to this right here. The epitome of the American dream. Public high school. And everybody has had that one teacher that's only a teacher because he's a coach. That's Mr. Hater. You think we hate coming to school?
Wake up!
He really don't want to be here.
Let's learn a little history. If we haven't already, let's finish strong. All right? Now, for today's lesson...
While Mr. Hater might not care, most teachers are out here doing the best with what they have.
They are the founding fathers. Ain't don't look like nothing like my dad.
If our school district had as many resources to put into our academics as they did our athletics, we could all be going to Ivy League schools one day. Mr. Hater thinks the Ivy League is a semi-pro basketball league.
Keep my wife's name out your mouth! Slapped off taste out of it. Heard about it all. Oh, we're gonna hear about this for 10 years. I don't even wanna talk about that no more. I'm gonna get upset. I don't wanna get upset. Okay, so.
Desmond. He thinks he's untouchable since he won the position battle over me this past season. All of a sudden, if you're big, tall, and can dunk a basketball, you can call yourself the king of the city. But he can't wear that crown yet.
Okay, so we ain't got too much time. Okay. I want to talk about some real things, though. All right.
Oh, here he goes.
That triangle already made right there. The hoop right there, that's a clear lane for you. Huh? Yay! See me, right? Back up. Back up. Ha ha ha! High hands on him! I'm here! Step back!
Ironically, this is the most he done taught all year.
Who? Who? Ah!
I hope the triangle offense is on the exam, though. I don't usually get nervous on the court or off the court. But when it comes to girls,
what's going on, bro? Stop playing with me, for real.
That's where I really need to step my game up. Deanna. I've been in love with her since the fourth grade. Yet somehow, I always found a way to not get anywhere in the conversation. Is she walking towards me?
Hey, James.
Hey, Deanna.
So, it's about to be summer. What's your plans?
Nothing really. Just chilling for real, training for next season. Same old, same old. What about you?
So I did just renew my library card. I'm gonna be there a lot.
Get her number, James. What are you doing? Stop being scared.
Especially if I'm gonna try to make it in Spelman.
Spelman? Okay, you a big shot. Don't forget about me now.
Stop, you're the one that's gonna be the big shot. You're looking good.
He looking weak though.
Dude came with a basketball and no backpack.
So I heard you been ducking.
Bro, ain't nobody been ducking.
Man, I seen your jumper and I seen your handles. I had to post it on Instagram because it was so whack.
Come on, bro. You know you can't guard me, so I don't even know why you trying me like that.
Man, I'm ready. I'll even come to your court.
I'll come to yours.
So I guess I'll catch you later?
Later?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll catch you.
Dang.
Yeah, I'll see you on the court.
Let's see, in a normal circumstance, I would let it go. But he may have messed up my only chance to get at Deanna. This is personal now. I gotta step up for my hood, my court, and my woman. I'll see you at recess.
If you don't know me by now, I doubt you'll ever know me. I never won a Grammy, I won't win a Tony, but I'm not
the only. Yo, yo, yo!
In my city, if you pull up to someone else's hood to call them out, it's disrespect. Out here, no one can help you. It's you and your game. Let's just hope my jumper works.
Oh, I see you made it.
Man, it's my quarter. Oh, man. I'm gonna bust you.
Man, we gonna see what happens after this game.
I bet.
Check up. Hey, everybody, clear out. It's go time.
There goes Unc again. He got that same fit in every color?
Okay. I got three more that he's talking
about. Okay, okay.
That's my nephew. I used to stay this moment. I used to stay back in the back. Okay, okay.
I ain't gonna lie, Coach ain't messing with you right now.
You came all the way here just to do this weak shit, man.
You sure you want this?
Sure
you
can. Come on, man. Look at this bum.
Man, these my fans over here. They clapping for me. They not clapping for you.
Come on. Come on, Sharky, pass me.
I'm gonna bang on your ass and take your crown and your girl all at the same time.
Really don't miss.
Missed it, mate.
Why you flinching? Why you flinching?
Oh, shoot it or something.
Watch this.
You know I'm gonna win this game, right?
You're not on my level right now.
I know you scared. What's up?
I do this.
Hey, step back.
My bad, Unc. I know your knees bad.
He's not your fan. He's my fan, for real.
Come on, man. You know you can't guard me, right?
After I win this game, I'm going to take your girl off on a date, too.
Come on.
Just let you know right now.
You know what they say, if it works, don't fix it. Splash, bang, money. Told y'all I've been working on my jumper.
Let's go.
Good run.
Man, it don't matter, man. You still a little bro, bro.
Reason.
Stop it, man.
Watch this.
Game ball, tie 9-9. Y'all know the rules. And catch on his head. Y'all need to stop playing with me. Now this is the moment I've been working for.
Believe that, man.
That's that back day. I'm working that. That back day. Me now. You see him try a while. OG.
OG is always showing love. He keeps people in check and checks in with you.
Step back. I mean, I'd have dunked it on him.
It's always good to have someone looking out for you.
That's the type of work we need. That's going to take us to that next level. And that's the type of thing I'm trying to teach you. Small wins gonna be big pictures.
Hey, James.
You know what I'm saying?
She talking to me. She talking
to me. Hi, James. Time to step up. The ball is in your court.
Good game. I'm sorry you had to deal with that jerk, but it looked like you handled it.
Yeah, thank you. You saw?
I saw it all. I can't wait to see it on the court next season.
All right, for sure. Is it cool if I get your number?
Sure.
Bang again! That's why they call me the closer. Man, I'm on a roll.
I'm gonna catch you.
Just like that. I'm ready to take on the world and take that starting spot next year.
You know what I'm saying? Oh, on the court and off the court. That's the type of wins we need. You know what I'm saying? That's going to prepare us for that next level. That's going to happen. Ooh-wee. You know what I'm saying? They're going to come.
Shoot. And all this motivation from OG making me want to go put in work right now.
You're trying to be something bigger. You know what I'm saying?
Yo, you might make it to the NBA, bro. Like, that is like, that's so good.
As a matter of fact, this might be a good time to work on my fast break.
If you don't know me by now, I doubt you'll ever know me. I never won a Grammy. I won't win a Tony, but I'm not the only MC keeping it real. When I grab the mic and smash rap, my girls go ill. Check the time as I rhyme, it's 1995 whenever I arrive. The party gets lighter, flow with the master rhymer. That's a leap behind a video rapper. You know the chart climber, tapper. Down goes another rapper, on to another matter. Punch up the data, blast master. Knowledge reigns supreme over nearly everybody. Call a KRS, guaranteed to rip a party. Flat top braids, more heads or not. It once was a story about a man named Jed. But now Jed is dead. All his kids instead wanna kick rhymes up the top of their